Blackman. Bob.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. In Harrow, because of the Delta variant, we've had surge testing in our schools. 13,000 young people have been tested at school and 12,000 relatives at home. And this weekend, 3,280 vaccinations took place because we had two new pop-up vaccination centres for 18-year-olds and over. So will my right honourable friend join with me in congratulating the entire team who've made this massive project so diligently followed to enable people to be safe in Harrow, but also will he consider having further pop-up clinics for 18-year-olds so we can get everyone vaccinated as soon as possible?
Secretary of State.
Thanks very much. Well, I pay tribute to the team at Harrow, and especially on this this testing expansion. He said that there were 13,000 pupils and 12,000 of their relatives, and that includes me, because one of my children goes to school in the Harrow area, and so we got our PCR tests at home. We sat round the kitchen table, we all did them together, and I'm glad to say, Mr. Speaker, they were all negative. It showed to me, it was like, I felt like a mystery shopper. It showed to me how effective this surge testing can be in making sure that we tackle these problems. We've seen that surge testing can work. We saw it in South London where it worked. We've seen it in Bolton where the case rate has come down. It's been used in Hounslow. It's been used in other specific areas. And I'm glad that it's now underway in Harrow to try to keep this under control.